Yo, what's up, YouTube? Undefiled here, and we're gonna be playing some Project Zomboid. Now, I'm gonna do exactly the same thing as last time. I just get weapons and crap like that. So, we've made a new intro, and I think it's better than the other one. Better, yeah. We're planning to make another one better, so these are the end times. Yeah, last time, I think it was last time that I got eaten by a bloody horde of zombies. And it's really annoying. And I found out that I was still recording. It was like 1 hour into the day. I was still recording and everything. So we're just gonna do is usually what we do usual. Whenever it is, okay, let's press escape. Okay. I'm on probably the 50th video. We're just not gonna do the. We're not even going to survive. We're just gonna do something fun. Right, it's a fun day. Did I collect the painkillers? Yeah, I did. Keep forgetting that. Okay, collect the painkillers. So let's just run downstairs and maybe go into the shed. Yeah, I'm getting better at combat. That's a good sign. Let's put that hammer in my inventory. These nails. Yeah, my friend is just making YouTube videos now. Yeah, it should like make. What would you do if this game allowed you to eat nails? It would be weird. Okay, let's get all this. Can come out of this. Okay, that's physically it. Now get the carrots and eat it before I get really hungry. So just give me a little boost. I'm just gonna skip this house and run to the house that has the axe and a shotgun. How long has it been? 3 minutes, okay. It's fine. We got tons. God damn. Say okay, I'm just gonna get this stuff in here. So it's gotta be a shotgun. It's usually in this. No. So I for some reason there is. Oh yes, thank God for that. Oh, I'm just gonna say there's no shotguns or axes. Right, I want. Oh my! Zombie killing spree. Stam, the Reaper is gone. Bam! The Reaper is gone. Okay, he's just saying, step a foot in this shop and I'll shoot. So, I'm gonna try and find a shotgun. It looks like he's already shooting. Oh no. It looks like we have to go out the back door. So, I don't know how I just got severe pain then, but probably because they're professional rapers. Yep. Yeah, we might even try to get the intros a bit more better, like put a song in there. Dodge, 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 dodge. We're going to set though. Okay, keep singing. What's this? Really. Okay. Yeah, so a minute. Ready, dodge. Oh no, I just made it. Oh my god, I just got scratched in the penis. Oh no. I got scratched in the penis. Yeah. Scratched. It says here, scratched. I knew they were rapers. Bad rapers. Never, ever go near a zombie again and never try to dodge him. Because they'll just grab you. And I'll grab something really horrible. Now grab your sausage. Yeah. Right, come on, it's got to be a shotgun in. Oh, come on, it's got to be a shotgun in here. There's got to be a shotgun so I can kill that guy. Come on. Oh, bam. Leave me alone. Leave the gay guy alone. Come on. Oh, no, what the shotgun shells? No, shotgun. How weird is that? It's really annoying. I want to kill that guy. Maybe in the next episode. Oh, crap. How long has it been? 8 minutes. Okay. Alright, maybe in the next episode, I might try and find a shotgun. And, so we can kill that idiot in the shop. He's being nasty, and I don't understand how he's your neighbour, he's like the other side of the street to you. It's weird. But anyway, hope you liked the video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace out, YouTube.